tried to immediately put up the Christmas decorations. We started a new tradition this year where we have a train that goes around the tree. And the kids are very excited about that. So we say prayer every evening and we talk about what we're thankful for. And as we prepare for the weeks ahead, we start getting gifts. The boys have those for Santa and hope that they've been good enough to get what's on their list. And we also prepare to spend Christmas with our family in Pennsylvania, whose house it is usually decided maybe a day or two before Christmas, but we always enjoy that time. We also have a Pollyanna with all of the cousins. I believe there are 19, is that right, Chris? There's about 19 of us just here in Pennsylvania, so we have a fun gift exchange as well.
Christmas for us is not just about giving and receiving, it's more about reflection. You know, we reflect over all the love we lost. You know, this year it's impacted us a lot. We're blessed to all be here, because tomorrow's not promised to us. And we're just thankful, you know, thankful for our health, thankful for my beautiful wife, my two beautiful boys, our church, and our church family.
Thank you.